Look up at the ceiling when you're doing your home inspections, all right? And make sure you look at the electric switches and any damages when you're trying to, you know, estimate a rehab project. So the floors, for example, and as I said, don't just look straight ahead. Although the bathroom looks great, if you zoom up to the top, you'll see that you'll have to repair the bathroom.